Another fun fact about Blatchford is that it is the largest planned carbon neutral community in all of Canada. And this aligns very well to Landmark's values and that of our founder, in that we have been invested in net zero for about 16 years. And it is a place that is very close to our founder's heart. We are now seeing a lot of momentum building in this community and appetite for this technology, which is of course music to our founder's ears as he understands what that impact is, not only to our generation, but the generations that come after us. And not to wax poetic too much.
Hi, I'm David Dodge. Welcome to Green Energy Futures. That was Micah Dueck of Landmark Homes. Landmark's founder, Reza Nasseri, is one of the pioneers of net zero in Alberta. And after 16 years of experience, the company's learned to make the most affordable net zero home in Canada. All of Landmark's homes in Blatchford are net zero.
Well, the cool thing about it is that as soon as we move in, it is solar powered. So we're not connected to any gas utility. There's a huge savings that comes from that if you're familiar with your gas bill.
Landmark Homes have no natural gas connection and no bill. And thanks to 9 to 10 kilowatts of solar on these homes, it produces all of the energy the home needs on a net annual basis, meaning owners pay almost nothing for utilities. There are several things that make these homes super energy efficient.
Well, I think the first and foremost is the heat pump, which is the technology that we utilize to heat and cool the home. When heating the home, it's about a 300% gain in efficiency. When cooling the home, it's close to a 700% gain in efficiency, which is otherworldly.
Landmark's founder, Reza Nasseri, is an engineer with a passion for efficiency. So he also set up the AccuBuilt robotic plant that builds the walls and roof off-site in a factory with exceptionally high standards and almost no waste. Landmark has found the perfect home in Blatchford for their energy-efficient homes.
So our goal as a builder is to produce the most sustainable, efficient homes at the lowest possible cost. And this is the first community that has been focused on that same goal. And so it became a very natural fit. Sustainability aside, I think it really comes down to location, amenity, and infrastructure that's gone into the development of the community. So I know I can't spin the camera around, but we've got a hospital across the way. We've got post-secondary by way of Nate very close by. We've got a great deal of greater amenities, so larger box stores and some smaller boutique stores around the community. There's a brewery just down the way that I enjoy frequenting. But overall, it's just a very, very well thought out community.
Blatchford represents a new kind of people-centered urban design. Right in the heart of the city.
You'll notice as you look down the way that we do not have any front-facing garages. It's always patios or little decks. And so it really builds into the community feel, in the true sense of the word, of the community itself. And so what I think you'll find is that this is a far more neighborly neighborhood than what we'll see in a lot of traditional communities. And I think part of that is the passion for the technology that the community affords. I think that's born from a passion of city living. So being central, having access to the LRT, being very close to the office, reducing travel time and things of that nature. But there is just a lot of romance here, and I think you'd have to experience it yourself to fully understand what I'm trying to communicate to you.
And that is precisely what seems to have clicked for young homebuyers Cassandra Starkel and Martin Martiniak.
Yeah, we were looking to buy our first home. We were looking to stay relatively central in Edmonton, and once we found the Blatchford neighborhood, it just kind of clicked in terms of location and what we were seeing what the homes were offering here. In terms of the Blatchfordness of it, we really liked the energy efficiency that was coming with the homes, and specifically the Landmark home, everything that came built in and ready for us to move in. So having the solar already installed and not having to worry about that as a first-time home builder for upgrades, a heat pump, and all of the suite of it being net zero was really nice too.
Micah gave us a tour of their 1,532 square foot altitude model home in Blatchford. It includes a full secondary suite, The attention to detail is based on the company's 40 years of experience. There's one other thing that Landmark is doing in Blatchford that no one else is doing. Landmark is including a battery energy storage system in every home in Blatchford.
The concept of net zero then comes from the fact that, you know, when you net everything out, that it end up, you know, it doesn't cost you anything. But as we said, of course, before, if you have batteries, then that's a double whammy. They start to actually make extra money.
It's a pilot program supported by Emissions Reduction Alberta to install 90 battery storage systems in Blatchford and then connect them together as a virtual power plant to sell electricity to the grid at market rates. This will allow homeowners to use their solar energy at night and export excess electricity to the grid at better rates. The batteries will be included in Landmark homes, plus the units Landmark is building for another project in Blatchford.
Not only are homes that we're selling to clients in Blatchford that are going to be net zero, but also we have another project, 65-unit project, that town rental projects that we're building for client that's going to be all net zero. So this year alone, we will be, I should say next year alone, we should be building over 100-odd unit net zero houses in Blatchford alone.
Admittedly, when Reza Nasseri began building net zero homes 16 years ago, the idea was ahead of its time. But with the launch of Blatchford and the evolution of the building code, the time for affordable net zero seems to have arrived.
From here we go into our master. Again, looking out onto the boulevard, very large windows. If you have a look around the community, you'll notice that one of the products or the byproducts of a net zero home is a smaller window due to efficiency. But because of our abutment, because of our insulation, we can actually produce very large picture windows without any compromise to the energy efficiency of the home.
I think one of the selling features initially when we went through the neighborhood, which was great, was seeing not only that the house is on a community walkway, which is a big selling feature too, it was just kind of like crazy to think that we were at that point where we could move into a home and be almost reliant only on our solar energy and pull very little from the grid. It's been really great so far. When we moved in May, we were in peak sun months already, so we actually did not pull an energy bill until we landed into October, maybe the end of September, and then we started seeing our energy bills come in.
These are some of the highest quality, most innovative homes that we have seen. Once again, it's very likely you will live in these homes with a utility bill that nets out at zero cost, thanks to energy efficiency and the solar included with each home. The air source heat pumps used in these homes are rated to minus 30 degrees Celsius and have backup resistance heaters built in that you will only need for a few days of the year. When it comes to cooling, the heat pumps are incredibly efficient, meaning those summer heat domes are a thing that won't affect you. Be sure to subscribe and catch all the videos in our series on Blatchford, the largest carbon neutral community in Canada. Learn more at greenenergyfutures.ca. For Green Energy Futures, I'm David Dodge.